For the metadata search, you can refine your results by applying some of the available filtering options under the Filter Results section, such as the element type, to select which types of elements you want to see in the results. For instance, selecting Views and Web Services, Views Only, or Web Services Only. Next is the search fields. By default, all fields in the metadata will be included in the search, but you can alter this set by selecting which one should be taken to account from Name, Description, Field Name, Field Description, and Property Values. Next is collaboration. Only the views and web services with at least one of the collaborations of the type you choose will appear in the results, such as endorsed, warned, or deprecated. Next, we have the databases. By default, all the databases in the virtual dataport server will be included in the search. You can refine your results list by selecting only a specific list of databases to consider. Then, we have the categories. If you select a category, the results list will show only those views and web services that belong to that category or to any of its subcategories. In the case of tags, if you select a tag, the results list will have only those views and web services with that tag assigned. Now let us perform a search by metadata. To do that, first, click on the search and type the keyword into the search bar. Let's use customer as an example. Since we are going to do a metadata search, that option is selected. In the results list of the search by metadata, we will be able to see all the relevant views and web services that can be related to customers. As we are not using any filters in our search, the same search can be performed in the quick search box on the home page. As you can see, the same results are shown. Since we see a lot of information, let's go ahead and refine our results by applying some of the available filtering options under the Filter Results section on the left panel. To make it easy to find the right element for your data needs, the data catalog allows you to organize all your elements using categories. In this demo, we have some pre-created categories, so let's select the category to be China. In the same way, let's filter by the tags Location and People. Tags are a way to classify views and web services according to some criteria. Finally, we only have to click on the Apply Filters button, and, as you can see, the search results yield the Customer China integration view, which matches with our selected filters. This makes it easy to find the right data element for your need.